Hey ding-dongs, let's have a chit-chat about a language rule you're probably following without realizing. Why is it click-clack and not clack-click? Why is it tic-tac-toe and not toe-tac-tick? The answer is Ablaut reduplication. If you have three words, the order usually goes I-A-O, like live, laugh, love. With only two words, it is I followed by an A or an O, like hip-hop, zigzag, or Rick Ross. Tick, tick, boom, right?